Hello friends, welcome to a new video. Today in this video, I'll show how to have a blank profile picture on Facebook. Open Facebook. Here is my profile and you can see with profile picture. Now let's see how to have blank profile picture. Open a new tab and type here, Facebook blank profile picture. Click on images. From here, download any blank picture. I'm downloading this one. Now I'm going back to my Facebook profile. I'm clicking on update profile picture, upload photo. Here's the photo I just downloaded, uploading it. Save. Now we can see my profile picture is blank now. This is how we can have a blank profile picture on Facebook. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video. Thanks for staying with 5 Minute Solution.